It's episode 215 of the Hop Nation USA podcast, and we're still here live at First Sip Studios. We're joined by Dennis and, of course, our very special guest, Dave Bracey. We're talking barrel and flow, and we're talking barrel and flow beers. Next beer we're drinking is called Shop Talk. And, Dave, tell us about it.
So, Shop Talk. Revolution out in Chicago, one of the largest breweries. Craft breweries in the country, 18th Street, another one of those like hype beasts. I don't even know if 18th Street is a hype beast. It's one of those like, I feel like craft beer like nerds enjoy it. Like right. If you know, you know what I mean? But like, I don't know if it's in that same realm of hype beast with like a Jay Wakefield right. or like a Trillium, you know what I mean? But like, they just make consistently good fucking beer and happen to be black owned.
Right.
You know, so this is a collaboration with them. I had a chance to go out there and, you know, throw some hops into this, which was kind of dope, you know, and hang out with, you know, the owners, you know, Drew, Josh, and just, you know, like hear the story. Drew, the owner of 18th Street, actually used to just hang out at Revolution and like was like developing his business plan and that things of that nature at Revolution and was getting a lot of support, you know, from that. So whenever I, Doug Velicki, reached out, did his podcast from Revolution, last year. And, I reached out and was like, hey, do you want to do a collab this year? And, he was like, yeah, who should we do it with? Da, 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 da. And, you know, I threw him some names and he was like, you know what? We've been looking for a reason to work with 18th Street. This is a perfect reason. I was like, 18th Street, man, we've been trying to get them on the fest for years. So like, they made it happen. This is it's an IPA West Coast. They sent me the label, and the label is by John Jennings, who is a comic book artist. And like, I'm a comic book geek, and I've been following John Jennings for like years now. So like, when I saw I noticed his artwork and like his style, and I was like, yo, they got John Jennings to do the label. Like, oh, like, yo, this is crazy. And then like, I posted and like I tagged him. I was like, yo, this is John Jennings. And then he followed me on Twitter. And I was like, oh, what the fuck? Like, he's like, oh, this is an honor.
That's that
like,
next level you were talking about.
Like,
right?
I was like, holy shit. So like, I mean, it just wild because again, you know, Revolution reached out to me last year. Like I said, Doug just having a conversation and then them bringing 18th Street in, again, a fan of them. And then, you know, them bringing in John Jennings, a fan of them and whatnot. Like, I mean, it's just this collaboration I don't know. It's almost like it's unbelievable. It's like, I don't even know how this happened. You know what I mean? Like, it's right. one of those type moments. Like, holy shit, this beer is too good for me.
it's too good for you, but you had a hand in making it.
Yeah, it just, you know, so shout out to the folks that had a hand in making this. And again, shout out to Tavour, you know, for, I mean, really they came to me and said, you know, I found them last year with Tavour, and this year we were like, let's do it again. And they just were like, all right, we'll just go out and find, you know, some breweries and, you know, we'll just buy 15 barrels, all of them. And like, there was no like fuss. There wasn't like, I sent somebody and they were like, we don't want to buy beer from them. They were just like, yeah, whatever. And it gave me the ability to like, you know, to help build this festival mm-hmm. and help build these collabs, because I'm not just going to folks and saying, hey, you know, can you maybe work with these folks? Da, 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 nah. Like, right. like we're actually going to them saying, yeah, we're going to buy beer off you. Like, you know what I mean? Like, you know, all we're asking is that you pay fucking people that need to be paid and, you know, like give credit to the folks that need to be given credit to. And, you know, a lot of this fest, a lot of like, you know, what I try to do in the career is just align interest and align energies, is redirect energies. Like, you're already doing what you're doing, you know what I mean? Like, this artist is already arting, these brewers are brewing, you know what I mean? Like, you know, we're just saying, why don't you do this together?
Right.
And out of that will come something that's better than, you know, the sum of, you know, its parts or whatever, you know what I mean? Yeah. So, yeah, man, shout out to those guys. And shout out to Tavour for giving me the platform to kind of just go around the country and you know, bring this together.